Hello everyone, welcome back to another installment of Bayonetta. Today we are going to be looking at Chapter 7, The Cardinal Virtue of Temperance. Now, last time there was another failed issue with Twitch. Couldn't be helped, but I was able to catch it quickly. And I'm hoping it won't happen again. I talked to the ISP about this. Shouldn't be a problem anymore. Anyways, I did a little bit more research. And we're going to be going to the gates of hell real quick. Because I'm actually going to go pick up that bat of hell, actually. Because apparently it turns out that that thing will be super helpful later down the road. I don't know if he's talking about the records or my guns. Anyway, the technique we looked at last time was the bat within, and apparently the reason I couldn't get this to work last time is because there's a certain way to do it, and the way you do it is when you barely get hit. So you see that little rose that shows up? You're supposed to have that rose show up first and then dodge. Which I'm trying to do right now. There we go. That's how you do it. So it's really good for when you unfortunately like cannot dodge at the right second. This will be great for later attacks. If I can get it right just the first time. Otherwise, you're going to be doing perfect dodges later down the line. And it'll be useful for that for sure. Anyway, let's see if we can get one more in. Just gotta make sure I do it right, that's all. Nope, okay. The point of it is not to get the good dodges, but the bad ones. Oh, obviously, I'm way too good for this. But you basically have to get hit first. Come on. Hit me again. There you go. See? And it will always give you a witch time, which is awesome stuff. Anyways. I think I will be buying this, which will be awesome. And, of course, it's sold out. So let's get back to the actual main story. So, there have been plenty of times when I've dodged and just have not done it the right time. But by having something like this, I should be able to mitigate most of the damage and throw it right back onto the enemy and still get witch time, which will be freaking useful later. Woohoo! Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot it's the wind guy. Oh man, I can't believe she's just dodging all that. Oh, and they even got like an angelic language too. I love it. Oh, you freak. Alright. What's his name? Temperantia? Yeah, that's it. Aw, yeah. Oh, cool. He's giving us a history lesson. Aw, man. That doesn't sound very interesting. Oh, she just never takes this seriously, does she? Oh, right in his face, too. All right. There we go. Oh, this is kind of cool. There you go. That's what you're supposed to do. Jump to the other one until the gun passes. Uh-oh. Come on. Break already. Oh, boy. This guy's pretty tough, but I like him so far. It's pretty simple. Whoop. Whoop. There you go. Who do I get? Who do I get? Oh, boy. Oh, where do I go? Where do I go? There. There you go. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. All right, grab this thing. Oh, yeah. Take that, mofo. Right in the face. I'm doing pretty well for this battle. I also completely forgot to pick up lollipops. Oh, yeah. He shoots me. Didn't do anything. Also, his fingers are kind of, like, broken there, so this will be good. Oh, boy. Not even sure if I was supposed to, like, dodge those or not, but who cares? I'm doing damage to him. That's important. Whoop. Alright, I want you over here, man. Alright. Evade! Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Time to run up. Woo-hoo! I don't know what I'm supposed to do here other than... Oh. There you go. Run up his arm. Up and down his arm. Oh, there we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Come on, his weak spot. Climax. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, is it the bird? Is it the bird? I love the bird. Holy crap, it's a bunch of hands. That's amazing. Oh, yeah, rip his arm right off. All right. Just need a... heal up real quick. Oh, of course. Well, better make something real quick. Yeah, that's what I want. Oh, no. I thought I dodged that. Oh, my gosh. What? I thought I... Oh, I don't get it sometimes. Get the heck out of here, man. Oh my gosh. Get the heck off me. Get the hell away from me, man. There we go. Okay. That's what I'm supposed to do. Jump. No. I don't understand. That was weird. Oh, man, it's so epic. Get the heck off me, man. Evade again. Aw, yeah. Oh my gosh. Get the heck away from me, man. Oh gosh, just die already. Bring that climax up again. Rip his damn arm off. Ooh, right in the stomach too. Now give me that damn arm and die already. Woo! Alright, now it's just his chest area. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, that's one. Just gotta get his other parts next. Now his head's being protected. Get the hell out of here, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, yeah. Now, can I go for his face? No, I still have to get his back chest. Come on. Oh, boy. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, boy. All right, finally. Finally, he'll be dead, but I'm so low on health. It'll be worth it. Oh my god, that head. Disgusting. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm dead at this point. Just die. I have to kill him quickly before I die. I'm so close to death right now. Oh, I died. Oh, the shame. Oh, gosh, that was such a good battle, though. I don't care if I died. That was amazing. This is a good way to end a good day. Oh, man, my work was, like, super hard today, but I finished all my projects, and this is a good reward for all that work I did. I'm looking forward to it. Now, what part are we at? Oh, we're just gonna go for his head? Aw, sweet. Let's get him. Go get him. Oh my gosh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get the heck out of here, man. You stupid Wind Tempest God. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't wait till you die. Just get the hell out of here. Oh my gosh, get the hell away from me, creep. Give you a fucking falcon kick for that. Oh my gosh, just combo breaker. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Just stun him one more time. Just kill him real quick. Yeah. Oh my gosh, what? Oh, finally. Oh my gosh, just die, just die, just die. Climax. Fuck yeah. Falcon Punch! Oof. Like a cartoon, man. Flat faced and dead. Oh, man. That was totally worth it. Oh, where do you think you're going? Yeah, throw it right back in his face. Oh, with an oil truck? Kaboom! I've seen that thing before. It's in Belgium, actually. What? Oh. Oh, you shot him in the dick, Butters. Oh, yeah. Demons of hell. Take him away. Oh, that was great. I loved it. That's comedy right there. Comedy gold. And she's strong too. My god. Well, I guess she has to be if she's taking on gods. Trying to get away. And you're dead. Oh man, I loved it. Short chapter, easy to follow up. Ah, see, only one death. Yes, a bronze statue. Woohoo! Thank goodness. And I got an Umber Tears of Blood for that, too. Oh, look, my combos were good. My time was pretty good. Just the damage was worth you. Oh, my gosh. But it was good. I liked that one. It was much better than Fortitudo. I honestly am not that good at this game. So, don't expect much. There you go. Oh, slow. What? I feel like something was... What the heck? Yeah, whatever. I felt like I was shooting the other thing, but, like, something felt really wrong with the analog stick there. Either it was too sensitive or... Nah, whatever. It's just an excuse at this point. I always wondered what those paws meant, and I guess what it means is you're actually a panther, which is pretty cool. Oh, nice. I'm looking forward to playing this chapter. Okay, so this was a pretty short one, but honestly, it's pretty late, and I'm probably going to be heading to bed, but I do appreciate everyone spending the time to watch me on this channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube page. And also don't forget to follow me on twitch.tv/randomcapture. I do appreciate everyone watching me. And I hope to see y'all next time. And as always, have a good night.